I actually did it. I was going to film a video, going down this hill, and just ate it. And this clutch lever is done. I got one of my friends coming out to help me. He should be coming here soon. I can hear him. But yeah, I just just ripped off. That's really unfortunate, because I was going to do a big old burnout video. I guess I can't do that anymore. I don't know what I'm going to upload. Hey, what's up guys, and as you can tell by those first few clips that I wiped out pretty bad on the 150, the clutch lever is gone. I ordered a new one and a couple parts for a little mini build series on that. And then, so I guess for the rest of the video, so I have one, I'm riding the 250 out in the snow. Through here. Probably a bad idea. Bike almost fell. It's so windy out. Also, shout out to my boy Lil Milla, aka Levi, finding me these new Pro Chamber grips. I wonder if I can get out of here. wasn't even doing anything on its own. It was basically just me pushing it. The writing videos might have to stop, and I don't know what I'm gonna upload for content. Well, I guess this is the end of it. Kind of depressed that I couldn't do the burnout video. Broke a clutch lever, but got some parts ordered on the way. Little mini build series on the 150. And I think the next video is going to be me watching some Enduro Cross, actually. So, yeah, look forward to that on the channel. And see you in the next one. Peace.